2 years since we did one of these, and so we're glad to present this tonight. And so, let's get started.
Thank you.
Jeffrey LeDoux, he's going to play Song Without Words, Opus 19, number one, Fitness Medicine.
Thank you.
didn't have computers yet for music. So it just laid in the box there for a while, you know, forgot about it. The singer from the opera singer contacted me and said, "You have any American songs?" So I'm trying to record a bunch of American songs. And I said, "Well, I got this whole team to play from Ireland when they did when I was 20. And she said, "Well, let's look at that one. I'd like to record that." So I looked everywhere for it. I can find my pieces when they're on the computer. It's a lot easier. You find something. I couldn't find this piece, so I said, "Let's pull this box out here." From my wife, we pulled the box out. I said, "I think that's it." Well, it laid right there down the reach. It was the orchestra version of it. It was my first symphony piece that I wrote for orchestra. And it had the harp part on it, played mostly what the piano played, and the piano part, the original piano part. So I was able to remake the thing. And so this is actually the first time a male singer has ever sung it.
Song, sing, 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 sing,
story about the Ugazi. So Samuel Barber had sent that to Dr. Toscanini and to the New York Philharmonic, and he got the piece back from him. No, nothing. He just gets nothing from him. So his friend and I said, well, I'm heading over to Italy to visit him. Why don't you come with me? And we'll talk to him. He said, no, I'm staying here. And so Giancarlo Menotti goes over to Italy, talked to Toscanini, and said, where's the young man that we're going to bring? I thought he was coming with you, the young composer. And he said, well, he didn't come to me. Well, he's really mad at me, isn't he? And I said, well, he said, could you tell me for me that we're doing both of the pieces he sent me next season, but I don't need the score anymore because I've memorized it?
Oh my gosh.
So that's how Barbara found out he was going to have to play at the New York Philharmonic.
Thank you.
And it was dedicated to Father Tom. That wasn't the plan. I didn't set out to write a song that I dedicated to Father Tom. It worked the other way. When I was done, I said that song to Father Tom. It was like so clearly given to me for this reason. So it was like, that's got to be for Father Tom. No doubt it's got his personality all over. It just felt like that was what was supposed to happen. And I just wanted to share that with you.
Thank you.
Thank you for coming. We have baskets at the door for Lafayette Urban Ministry and our Haiti Ministry. Thank you for coming.